Good morning, guys. It is Monday, and this is the last week of what's in my husband's lunches ever in this South Carolina house. The next time you guys see a what's for lunch video will be when I am settled in my new house in a few weeks. So today, again, Monday, I'm giving Matt a Lipton white tea raspberry and then one of the Snapple apple flavor drinks. I went to Publix yesterday just to get some White Mountain bread. It's the last loaf because we don't have Publix in New York. So I got some White Mountain bread and I also got some Boar's Head cold cuts. I got some Italian, it's like an herbed mozzarella by Boar's Head, and then a pesto parmesan ham, and I added spring mix and spicy mustard. I'm also giving him a snack tray with the mozzarella, breadsticks, and prosciutto from Walmart, an almond granola bar by Nature Valley, and then just some sour cream and onion chips. And this is lunch today. We will see you guys tomorrow on Tuesday. Morning, guys. Getting ready to pack up Matt's work cooler. Today he's having a Snapple mango tea, one of these little mini cream sodas, and then a pineapple yogurt. For his main lunch, I made him a salad. I really packed the spring mix in tight, and these containers are large. I put some tomatoes, some baby corn, just kind of using up everything we have in the fridge, some hard-boiled eggs, some sliced up turkey, a little cheese, and then there's cucumber, red peppers, and black olives in here as well, some ranch. I don't know if I said tomatoes, but tomatoes. So I just put as much as I could in here. This thing's pretty heavy. So that's his like main lunch. And then I gave him one of these Hormel Natural Choice pepperoni crackers and cheese, a barbecue Lay's, and then a Nutri-Grain apple, which I'm assuming he'll probably eat with the yogurt for his morning snack. But yeah, this is lunch today. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Morning, guys. Getting ready to pack up the work cooler for my husband. I've got a white tea raspberry iced tea, a Dr. Pepper. I made some of the, it's the Suddenly salad, pasta salad. I had some in the pantry. I do add some of my own ingredients. So I put some chopped tomatoes, some other veggies, and some pepperoni in there. I gave him a natural turkey breast, Asiago cheese, and crackers, like a sandwich thing. You can create little sandwiches. Some hard-boiled eggs, so there's two whole eggs just cut in half with salt and pepper. I've got some mini banana muffins, and then a chip, bag of chips, chili cheese, a fork. This is his lunch today, and we will see you guys tomorrow. Morning, guys. Getting ready to pack up Matt's work cooler. I actually get a lot of questions about the cooler itself, so this is the one that it is. It's the Igloo brand. This is old. We've had it about 4 years. You can like hand wash it. And then there's a couple ice packs that fit in here along with all the food and drinks. So today he's taking a Gatorade Flow and the Kiwi Strawberry, one of the Martinelli apple juices. I gave him a small little container of the last of the pasta salad, some Lay's chips, and then a sandwich wrap. This is on a tomato basil wrap. And there's turkey mayo, a spring mix, and cheese on here. And then there's the last of the banana mini muffins. So there's two of those, and this is his lunch today. And again, this is the cooler from Walmart, and I'm sure you can find this at your Walmart or like sporting goods store, like in the camping section. But yeah, this is lunch today, and we will see you guys tomorrow.